8.7 seconds. McIntyre working right side. Lops it off to Jamison. Underneath, Buckner jams! Buckner jams! 6/10 of a second left! Tigers are on top! 75-73!
They're gonna trap. Try to get the little fella to cough it up. To win it! .6 seconds still on the clock! With .6 seconds, Carolina still has a chance. They've got to go the length of the floor. Dean Smith has planned this one. Here's a look at the game-winning, or what appears to be the game-winning play, down underneath to Greg Buckner, who's been hanging on that rim all night long. Terrell McIntyre, all 5'9", hits Jamison in the high post, and the dump down, the ball doesn't hit the floor. Absolutely perfect execution by the rookies. Rookies all around to Buckner. The senior statesman, the sophomore, gets the finish. Carolina quickly calls the timeout. Jamison, boy, he had a white shirts all around him. Kept his, look at Harold Jamison and his reaction to the play.